Local news for Friday the 2nd of August. The average asking price of property in the Wairarapa took a small dip last month, down 0.8%, with the average price across the region just over $485,000. The Masterton community will help decide the future of Masterton's Town Hall in a formal consultation plan for later this year. The council has been exploring the costs and benefits of building a new civic centre. Masterton Mayor Lynn Patterson said the two public consultation phases indicated a preference for building a new civic centre rather than strengthening the existing Town Hall building. Tonight is the opening night for award-winning artist Ian Chapman's solo show at Arutoi. The painter will present A Song for the Uncoordinated, a solo exhibition of new paintings on aluminium that have a quirky sense of humour. And in sport, the Wairarapa Bush under-20s will have a hit out tomorrow against Whanganui. Kick-off is at 1 p.m. And in hockey, the Dalefield women and men are both at home tomorrow against Victoria University and the men taking on Hutt United. For local news and sport, I'm Brent Gere.